Greetings, people from Australia. Today is August 20th, 2013. Good morning, sunshine. It's gonna be a beautiful day for me today, Rara. I hope so. Good morning, sunshine. Good morning, Alana. Greetings, people. Paul Muckle here. Today is August 21st, 2013, after 10 p.m. Eastern Time. Blue moon, people. Anyway, my friends and subscribers, I'm making this video to tell you all that I'm going to court tomorrow. For a motion to dismiss the criminal charges they have against me. You know, I have 5 criminal charges in the Boston Municipal Court and 2 in the Brooklyn Court, all stemming from my fight with Wall Street banksters. Anyway, tomorrow I go for motion to dismiss, and unless they pull some tricks and charge you later case, people, I'm sure I'm gonna get at least one of those charges dismissed tomorrow. At least one of them. I'm hoping for 2. But at least one should be dismissed tomorrow. If that dismissed tomorrow, you're gonna be taken under advisement. So I should get that victory. Okay, so tomorrow, August 22nd, 2013, will be my court date and my victory day. That's all I need. They don't have to dismiss all the charges, just one. That's all, just one. And they dismiss one charges, their butts are mine. I own them. Even though they already dismissed the charge that I threatened the federal judge, threatened to plant water bottle bombs in his yard, stalking, killing, and wiretapping. They dismissed that charge. Now, their charges against the weasel attorney for the banks, those charges are still pending. So I expect at least one of those charges to be dismissed tomorrow. And it's gonna be on. So, yeah. Tomorrow I hope for some spiritual vibes in court. Okay, yeah. I know you're not the Supreme God. I know Rara is the Supreme God of our galaxy. And you next in line. You who they call Jah. But you're not God. His son is God. You're second in line. You're Asa. You know, Osiris. Anyway, like I said, wish me success in court tomorrow. I only need one of the charges dismissed. That's it. One. If you don't play your games, I'm gonna get that. Okay? So, one love, one heart, one destiny. For all humanity. Paul Muckle here, and I'm out.